And welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun. A couple more things to do in Imil before we take off. I'm just going to pick up a few things, namely Lucky Pepper, which increases luck. I also have an apple that I picked up that increases attack, and Hard Nut, which is defense. But yeah, time to get that treasure chest, because I finally figured out how to do it. Yay. And there we go. It's a vial, 500 HP. Don't really need it because of differences, and I only have 100 some HP on everybody. But let's head on into the weapon shop and the armor shop, which they're out of bed now, so we can actually come in here. Weapons, no, let's go to artifacts. Siphon Seal, Blessed Ankh. Okay, she gains 14, and he gains I might as well, his attack's lower anyway. So, whatever. I don't want the witch's wand back. I already have one anyway. But let's buy armor. I could buy my turtle boots back if I really wanted to, which I don't. Okay, I don't need to buy those. Yeah, maybe later. I want to make sure I get these. Isaac doesn't need them, because he's wearing, Garrett can't carry any more. Sure, you can have it. Another game ticket. And let's buy one for Mia. Sure. Take it, please. And another game ticket. Found out what those are for, but I'm not too worried about that at this point in the game. Sell that sleep bomb, since I'm not gonna use it. And buy a last depths robe. I think they boost PP by like 10 or something like that. It's not a very substantial number, but it's good enough, I suppose. Double check everybody's equipment. They're all set. They can equip that. And sure, I guess I'll buy one for Isaac. He can't carry anymore. Okay. I can get rid of the leather armor. And then buy it. Once I remember what I'm doing, my brain just died on me. Okay, so I got the Lucky Pepper, I got my new equipment, and I think that's all I can do in here. I got the treasure chest. Yep. So, yeah, I'll meet you in the next place that we have to be. Before I actually go and heal Tret, there is one more thing we can do. Which is, it's not integral that you do this, it just gives you a bonus item later. And that's really the only reason why. We do know these trees are people. So we're saving her from washing downstream. Yeah, I know I ruined the sex of the character, but... And she talks to us telepathically. Without Ivan actually using his stuff. As you can imagine, the fights in this area are pathetically easy. Yeah, I'm gonna cut this out. Just meet you at Trent. Okay, well, I've made it back here. I didn't think you wanted to watch me, go through the same, like, 16 puzzles all over again. These are pathetically easy. The Ankh who has Siphon Seal, that blocks Synergy, which is very nice. Come on, hurry up. Nice critical, Mia. Skeleton's dead. Big surprise. Considering, you know, my character power has gone up quite a bit since I actually went through this area. Hello, Tret. Oh, wrong button. Oh, there it is. Wow, that's, I guess that water has its work cut out for it. At least he's feeling better. Yes. Yeah. So, we fixed everything. He's gonna return them to humans. And, yeah, as long as they don't take their axes to him anymore. Oh, yeah, we know what he's talking about. Yeah. It's possible. So, it wasn't just his anger, it was the synergy stones. Filled with sorrow. Huh. Any of the saplings been transformed by the... Okay. A few. So the synergy stones also caused the animals to go berserk, and that's why we had to fight them on the way in. Anytime, Laurel. Evil forest has risen up to the south of the river. Yeah, that sounds like the direction we're going in. If you're gonna do it, hurry up. I'm not a tree, but thank you! I guess it's, you know, their way of saying good luck and, you know, live long and prosper and whatnot. But I'm going to call this apart and probably go to Colima and see if I can pick stuff up. I might record it, I might not, but you'll find out. So until then, this is RPG Looney signing off.